The man police say was driving under the influence has now been charged with the death of a 76-year-old man. Jody Wood, as you see on your screen there, now indicted for the April crash that killed Ronaldo Amaya Charo. Authorities say Wood was driving on Highway 79 when he tried to pass a car and then hit the victim head on.